right, we're gonna stop it right there. We just had something happen, and want to bring it to your attention. When we split this big piece of wood, I always go around and I'm manhandling the big piece. I don't let her. I try to push it down. And for some reason, when I went around to do that, a piece of wood underneath this splitter caught her eye. She bent down with her head down, pulling the wood out.
It's a no-no.
Oh, I thought you said you didn't do it.
No, I said it's a
no-no. That is very dangerous. And I told her right now, don't never do that. So I want to bring that to your attention. You got to be looking your partner in the eyes at all times. They got to know what you're doing. And you got to know what they're doing. That could have been, if that big piece would have fell to the right and hit her in the back of the head or hurt her, it would have hurt her somewhere.
My head.
So we stopped it. And I brought that to your attention. When you're working with someone else, whether it's your wife, a buddy, if you touching that big heavy piece of wood, you are in charge and you need to see what they're doing. If they're not looking you in the eye or looking at that wood, don't do it until they're looking at you.
Okay.
We're going to end it right there.
Let's finish this.
We are. We're going to finish this, but this is going to be a closing, and we're going to finish this. So, do you like it? Tell them what to do.
Please like, share, subscribe, and comment.
It is mugging, it is hot. But them, what's them dang things?
Cicadas.
Hot or moving. They ain't as loud they were yesterday. Yesterday showed out. That was Super Bowl material yesterday. Maybe they're getting hoarse.
That's all, folks.
Ta-da. Let me split. Let me turn y'all around here and show you. It don't look like we've done much. But that's three fittings, folks. Three spittings. Splittings. And that's probably 3-4 face cores of wood right there.
And a limb.
Appreciate y'all tuning in. Hope to see you back here in the wood yard soon. This is Rec Outdoors.